this man talks about filmmakers. Thank you so much.
Just a little bit about them and then ask them to speak on whatever they would like to speak about their lives or the book or anything else.
Shantanu, it's call it coincidence, call it chance, call it destiny. We happen to be launching this very, very unique book. There's so many names from a place called Union Park. This was the Beverly Hills, which I grew up in as a child. The who's who of the golden age of Indian cinema was here. Faran Saab, M. Sadiq Saab. This place which we are sitting down belonged to the great comedian Gop. It was his residence. And we as children used to stand outside to catch a glimpse of him. So this is an enchanted space from where this book is being launched. And I think nobody but you could have possibly performed an amazing feat like this to get so many names. As I keep on saying, the film industry is a place, it's an army of generals, and when you get so many directors, it's a miracle on a stage together. You know, when you were talking about how difficult you found to make your film, I was reminded of Frank Capra, the great American filmmaker. He said something in an interview, which I think is something which should be written in gold. He said, you may know everything about writing, you may know everything about editing, you may know everything about acting, but if you cannot get a project together and see it roll, then forget it. That means you don't have it in you. There's something about the people who sit on the stage which we ourselves find very difficult to define, that what is it that made us float when so many talented people around us kind of drowned into the sea of oblivion. So when people ask me, I'm like that dog on a crowded street, somehow I managed to cross the street and at peak hours. So I cannot get onto a platform and give a speech of how to cross that street, because the reality that I lived through was quite different from what the world now. And if they think they're going to get something from my interview, just forget it. I mean, their reality is quite different from what I was dealing with and the stuff I was made of. But yes, I think the very fact that you brought the microphone to us made our discourse very genuine, very real, because we trust each other. We are insiders. We respect each other's wounds. We have affection for each other's frailties. We are fiercely competitive, but we know what it takes to get a film together. And I think being a film director is not an ordinary feat, because it is he who sits down day and night and puts that document together. And I think we have on this stage, Vishal, I have seen him struggle through his vulnerable times, and also saw him after he saw the peak, when he had a kind of a dip in his career, how uncertain he felt. And a word of encouragement, how it brought his confidence sky high. I have seen Subhashji battle the most difficult times in the recent past, and a man of his stature with such dignity handled it. I've seen Farah come like a simple dance director into such glory of her own, which is completely her own. I've seen Prakash, my friend, who has started from there, from the time when we began, and come to this kind of amazing height. So these people are not flukes. Abhishek, I do not know much about, but I have heard about his unique perspective of cinema and life, and he himself is a survivor. So I think to be able to put the lives of these people together is no ordinary achievement. We're very proud of you, and it's only a son of Anand Bakshi who could have performed a great feat like this. So Mubarak Ho, and congratulations to HarperCollins, and I think more will come, but I think it should, books on movies should have the tone and tenor of the insiders, because what you read about us is not us. I think Rakesh may just have succeeded giving you a glimpse of what it is to be in this world where we manufacture dreams and lull you to sleep day in and day out. So wake up and recognize that we dream makers also bleed, also cry, also feel lonely. Thank you.
Thank you, Batsab. I was in business for 11 years because my father told me कि तू ये इंडस्ट्री में नहीं आना, ये इंडस्ट्री बहुत इनसिक्योर है, यहाँ सिर्फ फ्राइडे के फ्राइडे आपकी तुम्हारी कीमत होगी और चढ़ते सूरज को सलाम है. इवन इफ यू हैव रिटन 2000 सॉन्ग, 3000 सॉन्ग, यू मेड 200 गुड फिल्म्स, बट इफ यू मेक वन फ्लॉप फिल्म यू हैव नो वैल्यू फॉर दी पीपल ओवर हियर आफ्टर दैट. सो टू
शांत एंड राकेश फॉर ब्रिंगिंग आउट दिस ब्रिलियंट बुक, नॉट बिकॉज़ माय पिक्चर इज देयर, इट इज अ पेन ऑफ 12 journalists, as he said, wounded journalists who came up and sitting on the stage. But what they went through to become this, I think this is one of the finest book in terms of education. It is not only a book of some 12 great directors or cinema or film glamour. It is about the story of individual, and every individual went through so much pain, hard struggle. When I am sure ki whenever he was asking me, and before that I did not remember ki mere bachpan kaise guzra, kya hua. Jab usne puchna shuru kiya to mujhe khud pe tars aane laga, oh god tere sath kya hua. And I started enjoying. Pity, sir. तो मैं तो enjoy करने लगा कि मैं ऐसा था. मैं एक टांगे वाले का भी दोस्त था. मैं एक दुकान के बाहर भी सोया था. मैं जब स्टूडियो में आया पहली बार इंडस्ट्री में, तो गुरुदत्त स्टूडियो के बाहर खड़ा रहा मैं डिप्लोमा लेके फिल्म इंस्टीट्यूट का, और उसने कहा कि कहाँ जाना है. मैं बाबाजी अंदर जाना है शूटिंग देखने के लिए, मैं इंस्टीट्यूट से आऊँ, ये गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया का दिया हुआ मेरे को डिप्लोमा मिला है. तो उसने बोला किसी को पहचानते हो, तो मैंने बोला नहीं मैं किसी को नहीं जानता हूँ, लेकिन मैं शूटिंग देखना चाहता हूँ. उसने दरवाजा बहुत आते हैं ऐसे सर्टिफिकेट लेके बंद कर दिया, और मैं घर आके रोने लगा कि मैं तो किसी को भी नहीं जानता, एक अकाउंटेंट को भी नहीं जानता मैं. ये तो कुछ ब्लेस बच्चे हैं तो फिर भी कहीं ना कहीं सीखे थे. इनके पिताजी ने बड़ी स्ट्रगल की थी, लाइजन कॉल देखा था. मेरे पास तो कोई भी बंदा नहीं था, एंड चारों तरफ अंधेरा था, और घर में ऐसा प्रॉब्लम था मेरे पिताजी का कि वापस नहीं आना बस. सो देर वॉज नो गो, देर वॉज नो सेकेंड प्लान बी, था ही नहीं मेरे पास, इट वॉज ऑनली प्लान ए फॉर मी. सो जब ये मुझे कहानियाँ पूछने लगा तो मुझे अपने पे हंसी भी आए, और इसके बाद इसने मुझे बहुत दुख दिया कि मुझे अपनी बचपन याद दिला दिया. So I would say ki I was very honest, and we all were very honest, because somebody comes to you and really grills you, your pain and your past, and you feel so gratified, you feel so blessed, and you feel thankful to the God that finally He has brought you here. But then again you share these pains with the younger generation, coming generation. You don't worry, everybody has gone through this. Ashok ji baithe hain to inke pardada bhi aise gaye honge. तब वो हिंदुजाज बने, अंबानी भी गए हैं तो वो कहीं ना कहीं उनकी स्टोरीज हैं. सो आई कीप टेलिंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई कीप टेलिंग पीपल, यू मस्ट रीड बायोग्राफीज ऑफ द पीपल, एंड पर्टिकुलरली द इनिशियल पार्ट ऑफ देयर लाइफ, नॉट द वेयर दे बिकम पॉलिटिशियन आफ्टर बिकमिंग सक्सेस, रेडी ऑफ मनी, देन एक दूसरी वॉर शुरू हो जाती है. तो इसने प्री वॉर की जो स्टोरी लिखी है सबकी, इसी वो बहुत खूबसूरत बुक है आई वुड से, एंड इवन सम ऑफ द पेजेस आई हैव रेड. And I'm more closer to all these directors now than I knew as a film director from my fraternity. क्योंकि हम एक दूसरे का दुख बांट सकते हैं और एक अच्छा विस्की का अच्छा सेशन रख सकते हैं और थोड़ी सी कहानी और बता भी सकते हैं. सो दिस इज अ वंडरफुल बुक, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस, यू हैव डन इट, ग्रेट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द सोसाइटी. इट्स नॉट ओनली फिल्म, इट्स फॉर द पीपल हु हैव गॉन थ्रू दोस bad period and made themselves whatever they are. My best wishes to you and the success of the book. Thank you.